My name's Lena Gade, and I was a race engineer for Audi Sport Team Yost. Le Mans for me, it means a huge amount. I competed there over 9 years. There's no other race like it in the world. It's super demanding for the car crews. You know, sort of every 45, 50 minutes, the car comes back in. And either it's just taking fuel, or it's taking fuel and tyres, or it's taking fuel, tyres and a driver. So they're always active at that point. It's physically quite demanding. I won Le Mans 3 times outright. The favourite has got to be the 2011 one, because it was the very first time I was leading a car at Le Mans. The race itself, I remember being really high-pressured. We had to fight 4 other Peugeots, which were dominant. Certainly had been very fast through the night. We were the last Audi standing. It was all or nothing at this stage. So as soon as the car crossed the finish line, there were tears and a lot of emotion. And it took a while for me to register that actually, okay, the car's crossed the finish line, Audi Sport have won. There was nothing like it. It was a huge part of my career.